Welcome to the waterfront!
My name's Ari.
My name's Jenna.
And we're paddleboarding
at the waterfront. This is a paddle.
And this is a paddleboard?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And most importantly,
don't fall in.
Here at the waterfront, we can play volleyball and compete against our friends.
And I'm obviously gonna win.
Sure.
Oh, hey, Nelly. Are you resting on the bench at the waterfront?
Yes, I am. It's really comfy, you know? After a long, hard day at camp, it's really good to lay down for once.
At the waterfront.
I'm so thirsty. I need water.
Y'all being so dramatic.
Oh, you want some water? Oh, you want some water? Okay.
Guys, I know where we can get water.
And ice.
The dining hall. Oh, I'm so thirsty. Where's the water at?
This water is pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Stay hydrated!
Welcome to Boulder Basin.
This is a fun indoor climbing room where you can spend your free time.
Examples that you can do is talk with your friends or climb around the room.
This big tree in the center is an added challenge for good climbers. You have to use the knots on the tree to get to the top.
You have to make sure all of your stuff is in a neat pile, that way nobody falls or trips over it.
Especially water bottles, they can roll. Now our friends will show you some cool climbing tricks.
I have so much fun.
The different angles of the walls add cool difficulties. The straighter ones are much easier.
Yo, Harper.
Areas of difficulty. You can go higher or you can go lower. Some of them are higher, so you have to put your foot on one hole to kind of jump up to get them. It's super fun.
I love Boulder Basin because there are so many different walls and different hill holds to try and different levels. It's so much fun to challenge yourself and have a good time. You can also climb with your friends.
Tricks like this.
And also, you can also climb.
Here, I'm just chilling. It's so awesome.
And also, over here, you can also climb. Well, you can rest.
We're
sliding
in
to
the
2024 World
Series. You're looking at the 2024 World Series champions. Let's go, Ewoks!
We're
sliding
in
to
the
2024 World
Series.
You're looking at the 2024 World Series champions.
I'm so tired after winning so many wiffle ball games. I have no time to clean.
Are you too tired to clean your cabins?
From winning too many wiffle ball games.
Well, introducing the AAA, All-American Atom.
The new and improved AAA will clean your cabins free of charge. All you need to do is sign up after the Wiffle Ball World Series Championship, and you can have the AAA clean your cabin.
Hi, I'm All-American Adam. I'm gonna sweep your bunks like I sweep the competition.
Alpha! Wow!
Is that All-American Adam?
Wow!
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 Wow.
I'm so tired after winning so many wiffle ball games. I have no time to clean.
Are you too tired to clean your cabins?
From winning too many wiffle ball games.
Well, introducing the AAA, All-American Atom.
The new and improved AAA will clean your cabins free of charge. All you need to do is sign up after the Wiffle Ball World Series Championship, and you can have the AAA clean your cabin.
Hi, I'm All-American Adam. I'm gonna sweep your bunks like I sweep the competition.
Alpha! Wow!
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 Oh no! The stick is broken! Don't worry, with stick insurance, you can fix anything!
Here are some customers that have experienced stick insurance. I'm a customer of the stick insurance, and it's amazing. So call 1-800-STICK-INSURANCE today.
Yay, my stick didn't actually break this time. I don't have a stick.
I built my house out of a stick stuffing appliance. It fell in on me. Now they're all broken, like my arm.
So bad.
My new stick, I can play wiffle ball.
Hey! Customers are always right!
What are you talking about over there?
Is looking for the best yapper.
My name is Lauren. I'm 11 years old, and I think I'm the best yapper because I are.
Who do you think you are? Walking in my camera frame.
I'm Fedora. I'm 11, and I'm the best yapper because I always cry when I laugh.
My name is Martina. I'm 11 years old, and I think I'm the best yapper because I just am.
Okay. My name is Abby, and I'm 10, and I think I'm the best yapper because I'm the craziest.
Hi, I'm Matilda. I'm 11 years old, and I think I'm the best yapper because I always come fashionably late.
My name's Alexa. I'm 10, and I think I'm the best yapper because I'm never late.
My name's Kara. I'm 11 years old, and I am the best yapper because I always change the subject when people are talking.
I'm 11 years old, and I'm the best yapper because I know everything about everyone.
Maxima, and I'm 11, and I am the best yapper because I know all the jokes.
Hey, y'all! Hey.
I'm sorry.